Hey everybody, Bill Ainelli, Ainelli & Associates Real Estate. Welcome to the Real Estate Matters videocast, May 1st. And we are in Prescott Valley. This is called Jasper. Showed this yesterday and I liked it. Thought I'd share it with you. Brought some folks out, the Benders from Washington State, and looked at some houses and came out here. You can see what's going on up on the hill. They're building, they're sold out for this phase. They're opening up new phase and taking reservations. And it's going great guns in here. Kind of a modern look to these homes. These are models. They're modern looking. Their signature is the kind of the pitched roofs, kind of the cool angles. This is Mandalay Homes, and these homes are very efficient. Let's take a look at one of the middle ones here, footage wise, give you an idea. Very efficient homes. They're doing a lot of good stuff with windows and stuff I'll get into here in a second. This is model 604. Give you the floor plan right here, so you can kind of see it. You can go to their website, Mandalay at Jasper, J-A-S-P-E-R in Prescott Valley, and check out all the models. They got a really good website, floor plans, everything's on. Instead of handing out things, they're totally paperless. So they're really, really conscious of the environment, what they're doing here. This one here is 1,859 feet livable. I think the model shows 1835, but this model is 1859. They usually go a little bit higher sometimes. They're not exact, and you can see some of the upgrades here. So let's take a look. I came in here in the front, and you take a right, and there's a little guest bath. Bedroom here, which is pretty common on these type of plans. Got a bedroom here on the right when you come in. And I like that they have their bath, their full bath with it. So there's a full bath with this bedroom right here. Now this is the model, so it's got a lot of upgrades, obviously. And then you got that bath right there. Porcelain tile, I like this. Really not that expensive to get that. This is like a den slash office slash dining area. You can enclose this if you wanted to. Really do like the openness of this floor plan here. Kitchen island. There's something that you never see, really. This is cool. You pull this out, and this is for your water. Put in the pan. That's pretty cool. Hot and cold little faucet right there over the stove. Whirlpool appliances. Nice. Fireplace is an upgrade. TV above it here. And these lots are good size. Good size lots. Artificial grass out here. This one has some nice views here. We're looking north right here, panning around. Prescott Valley itself is more downtown areas, more in this area over here. You can see them going great guns. Look at this. These are all houses under construction they've got down at the bottom here. Not a bad lot though. covered patio. Nice. Upgraded windows come with this. They have a package where you can get the solar and all the ionization for the air in the house. I mean, they're very, very savvy of the energy. This thing is about 60% more efficient than all the other homes being built right now. They've really taken time to cut back on all of the things that are causing problems in the world here. So if you want an energy efficient house, you may want to look at these. Here's the other bedroom. Raised vanities. Whoa. What's up with that tile? Walk-in shower, snail shower. Bath with the door there. Closet. His and hers. Real nice thermostat. Built-in range oven, barn door here. These are cool, the sliding little barn doors. Really like this laundry room. It's got the sink, good size. This is all their energy, the Ion Core. So it's an energy efficient system that they're using. Reduces your carbon footprint, so it's all there. Now that's an upgrade to do some of these things, obviously. This base model's around $400,000 right now. And people are putting in around $50,000, so count on that. $450,000 range. That could change with lumber and everything. They're really not quoting a lot of prices, these home builders right now, because they're afraid until they get their product going and get their permits. So they're taking reservations and then they'll see what figures you're adding and give you a price. It's hard to quote them out right now. Let's take a look at one more while we're here. That's impressive. Epoxy garage, built-in shelves. So this is off of Glassford Hill Road in Prescott Valley. You can access it on either side of Prescott Valley, and there's other builders going up that will do some stuff later. They're going to have a clubhouse with a pool. I saw the plans for it. They're just kind of breaking ground on that here in a couple of months. HOA fees are $132, and that includes high-speed internet and trash. Kind of cool it gets your internet, because that's $50-$60 bill right there. And clubhouse dues will be an additional $100. So you'll be looking around $232 with the clubhouse, pool, internet, trash. Now this one here, just walked in. Let's look at this one. This is 1,664 feet livable. This one's 1,700. Same type of deal. This starts in the high three range. This is the optional office, the den, bedroom type situation. A lot of the homes now have this. This is glass. Looks great, but can you imagine if you have pets or kids or... I may want to wall that off. Looks cool now, but you know how that goes, keeping that clean. Better have a squeegee. Little guest bath and a bedroom over here. They just shrunk this up a little bit. Give you the bath. The other one had, remember, the bath inside. You could actually probably do away with this room, this glass, and open that up as well and have a bigger living area. Nice kitchen, just flip-flopped. Wood beam ceilings, vaulted ceilings. Nice yards again. Fireplace out there, artificial grass. These are cool. Most people will eat right here probably. There is a formal dining, not so much a formal, but that's a little round table. That's more what people are using now, aren't they? Have a little, your dinner right there. So you got your bedroom when you walk in, and then your master is off back here by itself, which is nice. Kind of a split plan. They put the masters in the back. They fit a lot of nice stuff in 1,600, 1,700 feet. Really well thought out. Full shower, his and her. Bath back here, and then again the closet. The bigger model has a lot larger closet. But then you're going to be up in the 5 range. So I would say you're going to be in the 450 and up range in here for their models. They can go up much higher, 600-700 on some of them, depending on your upgrades. Count on 450, 500 on these ones I'm showing you. Again, subject to change with what's happening. So then you go on this side. So everything's kind of separated off, which is nice. Your laundry room here. And a sink, like the other laundry room. There's your power cell again. Very efficient. You have to talk to them about that, which kind of upgrade you want there. So it's a two with the den here, about 1,700 feet. This gives you an idea. Mandalay Homes. Pretty cool stuff. Great location. It's kind of tucked in. It's windy today, so bear with me on that. And they've got models. Just let me know if you want to come on out. We can register you online. I'll take you out. Really nice agents out here who I know. That's Glassford Hill right there up on top. That's kind of a landmark. Jasper out at Prescott Valley. Check it out. Give me a call. We'll take you out here. Cost you nothing. I'll represent you on these, and because the builder represents the seller, obviously. Seller represents the builder, excuse me. People don't know that. And it doesn't cost you any more to take me with you, so make sure you do that. Bill Inelli, Inelli and Associates. Just ran out here to do a little video for these models, and we'll continue to do so. Appreciate everybody coming out, meeting a lot of people. Appreciate everybody calling. There's inventory's low right now, and most of the builders, almost everyone I took people to yesterday, including this one, are just putting people on a waiting list. They're catching up with what they've got, and then opening up new phases as they go. So they're selling out in a day or two. So it's good to come out, take a look, get your name on the list, and you don't have to be here, and secure a home when they open up. They're looking around $25,000 down when you go under contract, and an additional $25,000. After that, so about $50,000 down. They work with you if you're not putting that much down on a loan. So give me a call if you're interested in these or anything else, and we will talk to you soon here in the beautiful Prescott, Arizona in May. It's about 78 degrees, a little breezy today. Look forward to talking to you though. Have a great weekend.